Guys, it's Rachel, and today I am going to be filming my nail polish collection video. And also, this is my natural hair, in case you were wondering, and my little thing is falling down. Anyways, so let's get started with nail polish. And my nail polish is all over here. So, you're probably going to laugh at my nail polish storage. I keep it in a shoebox. Because I don't have a nail polish rack, and my hair is sticking in my lip gloss. And yeah, so I just keep it in the shoebox. So I'm just going to go ahead and jump into all the nail polishes I own. So I don't own, like, a ton of nail polish like most YouTube beauty gurus own. But, like, I probably own more than the average person, I would say. So I'm going to start with, like, all the boring, like, top coats and base coats and stuff like that. So first, I just have a Ulta base coat. And then an Ulta top coat. And then I have a Sally Hansen Extreme Wear Invisible, like, it's just clear nail polish. So those are, like, all of the really boring ones. So let's get into, like, the colored nail polishes. So I have two Wet and Wild nail polishes. The first one I have is in the color Blazed. And it's like an orangey pink color. I don't really know how to describe it, so just let you look at it. It's pretty old, but, I mean, it's not gloopy or anything, so. My next one that I have is in Dreamy Poppy, which is a bright pinky corally red color. Then I have two from the brand Goldie. My first one I have, I used in a tutorial that's up on my channel, and it's in the color Woodlong. And it's pretty similar to Dreamy Poppy. And then I have the color Paradise, which is a light baby pink with glitter in it. So I have all those. Then I have one OPI nail polish in the color Sweetheart, which has also been used in a nail tutorial. Oh my gosh, this camera never wants to focus the name of this one. There we go. And it's a light milky baby pink color. And I couldn't get it open, and then I finally got it open. So, yay! Okay, anyways, so I have that. And then I have one Essie nail polish, and it's called Tarte Deco. I'll show you the color first. Anyways, yeah. I have two Butter London nail polishes. My first one is in the color Slapper. And the reason I only have two is because these are really, really expensive nail polishes, so I don't have a ton of them. And then my next one is called Knackered. These are $14 a piece, so just the two, that's like $28 worth of nail polish. Okay, and then I have eight China Glaze ones because I really, really like China Glaze. So six of them are all from one collection. So I guess I'll start with the two that aren't from that collection. So the first one, I think this is just from their spring collection, and it's called Pink Voltage. And it's this bright neon pink with fuchsia, like, micro shimmers. It's really pretty. And my next one is called Techno, and it's from the Electropop collection. And it's just a clear base nail polish with just glitter in it. It's really pretty. I like it as, like, a top coat on some of my nails sometimes. Then I have six from the China Glaze Hunger Games collection. So I'm going to start. I'm going to try and do it in district order. So let's see. Where's two? So the first one is Stone Cold, which is District 2, which is Masonry. And it's a gray black nail polish. I have it on my nails now, and if you can't tell, it does dry matte. So it's a really unique nail polish, and it's my only matte nail polish. So next one would be District 4 I have. And it's called Hook and Line. And by the way, there were 12 nail polishes, one for each district, and I have half of them. So this is called Hook and Line, and it represents District 4, which is the fishing district. So the next one I have, I believe, is from District 6, and this is called Fast Track, which is like a new taupey color with gold shimmers in it, and this represents District 6, which is transportation. The next one I have is called Harvest Moon. And it's like a gorgeous copper penny color. And this represents District 9, which is a grain. So the next one I have is called Agro, which represents District 11, agriculture. And it's this gorgeous, like, green color with, like, gold shimmers in it. And then my last one is called Smoke and Ashes, which represents District 12, which is coal mining. And it's this gorgeous black color with different colored shimmer in it. It's so pretty. Like, you need to just look at this nail polish in person because it's just gorgeous. So, yeah, those are all of my nail polishes. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have a nail polish collection video, leave it as a video response below. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.